45 minutes ago. No. Half an hour. Only half an hour ago?
No.
Oh, we sorry. We left at five. We've been in the car for like an hour. We're in just past Port Hope. And now there's no one in front of us. I think we've gotten out of all this traffic. We're going to ski.
Hopefully.
We're going to ski. We are just going to ski. Not hopefully. We are going to ski.
Yep.
And, yeah, that's about it. Wow, the roads are completely empty right now. Where did all the cars go? That's sick. There's literally no one here.
Oh.
How many? 6 million solved.
To the Finger Lakes this weekend. As long as I can go to the Finger Lakes.
I actually think I'm still there, but...
I know she was there the first semester of the school year. I went to a game to ask where was it going.
There's a little fighter jet propped up. Yeah, right there.
Yeah.
No, truck, you're in the way.
I was happy to say, I'm out in front of the dormitory. Yo, could you tell me where is the dormitory? They showed me where it was.
Yeah.
You got the shot?
Yeah, I got the shot. Dirty downtown.
Yes.
That's a nice sunset. In. I don't know where we are.
Almost at Cornwall.
Almost at Cornwall. Just filled up for gas. Looking, we're making really good time. In fact, it might be record time, at least in my experience. We're looking at around 6 hours 15 minutes. Oh, well, now it's dark. 16 hours and 15 minutes. And yeah, we'll be there at around 12:15. Making good time, though. Halfway. I don't see no checkpoint. Right up here on your right. Quebecois!
Let's go! We made it!
Yeah! The biggest hurdle has been crossed.
Yep.
Okay, just made it into Quebec. There's the information. Oh, I don't mean to do that, bro. There's the Saint Hubert. That's how you know you're in Quebec.
Wait.
I don't know if it's open, but
probably.
No sign of checkpoint, anything. So we're good. Our only other potential point of questioning could be the toll booth, but I doubt it. They don't care at all. They wouldn't even notice. They're gonna fall asleep. So anyway, our ETA about 2 hours out now. Looking pretty good. Making great time. Road's empty now, so. No one. We had a big problem with trucks and stuff, but now we're good. We're free.
I know she was there the first semester of the school year. I went to a game to ask where was it going.
I just don't remember how much it is. Let's see, $320 to pay a person. Like, there should be a person on there. Unless they're just, do they not have any people? Oh, they don't, bro. We don't have to pay because of COVID. Free tolls!
Yeah.
Yes. No tolls, cause COVID.
Less.
That's pretty smart of them, and I just dropped my phone. There we go. On our way. No problem.
Oui, oui! The morale! Oh, mon dieu!
That's where we picked up Jimmy. Granby? Yeah, we picked him up at Granby. Pretty town, but nothing here. Bolton. Beautiful Bolton.
Bolton.
Bolton, Ontario stinks.
Bolton, Ontario. Oh.
Dirty Bolton.
See it up there on the left, that road? Owl's Head, you see? Sign.
Owl's Head. That Christmas tree there?
No, you see right here on the left.
Left here?
Right here, yeah. You see? No,
but
keep
the
going.
Christmas tree, you see?
Oh, wait, whoa, what is
that? Right, left here?
Yeah. What is that?
I don't know.
That's not like a Christmas tree.
I don't know, man. It's a large thing that looks like a tree.
Yo, it's the Christmas tree we put up, bro.
Yeah.
Yo, we just threw that over the ditch. We should salvage it. Okay, so it's day one and we're going up the road. We're going to look and scope out how much snow there is on the hill. And yeah, what are your predictions?
I'd say the top third has some snow on it.
Like skiable, like all the way down, or?
Probably not, but.
Probably not. You know what? I remain optimistic that we'll be able to do a complete run.
Okay.
Top to bottom, if we wanted to. But we'll see. We'll look. I don't know. It would be sad if there was no snow.
Yeah.
But I doubt that. Let's see. Hopefully we right once we wrap this bend. Yeah. Oh! I don't know. That's, I don't know if we can do a... it's tough to say. I don't think a full run's happening, but... Definitely not a full run. Yeah. Definitely that one on the right, if we don't want to hike up fully, we could definitely ski, I think, top to almost bottom.
Yeah.
But the one on the left, we need a better angle on it, but...
Yeah.
Okay, so after doing a quick scout, definitely enough snow on the hill. Definitely I'd say to go top to like a third down around that on that one run we're looking at.
Yeah,
and we were looking and there's actually another guy we saw hiking up a ski, so we're
like
not the only 50, one
60 plus probably.
Yeah, he looked like an older guy, but maybe we'll see him on the mountain. We're gonna head back now. So we're back, gonna load up the car. I need my skis that are in the car because I need to adjust them. And we're gonna leave soon. Beautiful day though.
Yeah.
So I'm doing so, but then I should only be bringing up one pole.
But it's nice walking with two poles.
Yeah. Okay, well, I just adjusted my mom's skis so they fit my boot. Brett, just got them tuned for today, right?
Oh, yeah.
So now we get our equipment and we're ready to go. So. Car is fully packed and we're all ready to go, dressed up, got some snacks. We're gonna be heading out now. It's still only like maybe 10 at this point. Let's see, it's 10:10. Probably we'll reach the summit at around 11:30, be back for a 1 o'clock lunch. We'll see, hopefully we don't get caught, but again, beautiful day outside. Gorgeous, really. Amazing, super excited to do this. But never skied in May, so yeah. Honestly, you couldn't have asked for a better day. That's where we're going. How are we feeling out of 10?
We're at an 8 right now.
Sweet.
Okay. Let's go.